Thank you. concerned with the piece. I have to perform in 2 days, actually, and I have very little rehearsal time for it. Can you hear me? Okay. But the main concern is because there's a lot of instruments. A lot of small instruments and lots of big instruments. And they all have so many different characters. Or I would say different details. And they're all really demanding a lot, so I need to control them, actually, in order to fulfill the whole piece or the whole concert. It's more a concert, actually. And that's something really new to me, to do a concert in a dance piece. I need to be a musician and master all the other bodies. But I'm really concerned how to mainly use my dance knowledge into the instruments. So it's actually great because I can find I needed to do body work to them, maybe. Or just refer to some things that I learned. So it's gonna be great. But mainly I'm also really concerned with the whole structure of the piece and remembering everything and trying to put equal attention to everything. Even if the movement is quite small, just walking and putting things. I how to be physical with the instruments.
Yeah,
that's a concern.
This seems total. Se instauró la idea de que todos tenían que arrepentirse. Y se instauró la idea de que todos vienen prácticamente a pecar, a hacer lo malo. Y se instauró la idea de que pedir y pedir. Y se instauró la idea de que ayudar. La creación deberíamos hacer ceremonias y festividades en honor a lo divino. Tantas prohibiciones y castigos gravitaron sobre de las especies.
Would you like to have an apple?
¿Qué es? Ya sería hicierno perteneciente.
Don't eat it.
Así nuestra forma y manera en estar en el mundo.
Sí. For you.
Las
don't eat, yeah.
Los castigos.
Okay.
Por mi culpa.
You what?
Por mi culpa.
Yes, what?
Por mi grandísima culpa. Y se instauró por estrategias de poder. Se instauró la idea de que todos seres humanos en la culpa piensan que los ojos de Dios. Y se instauró
don't eat,
la idea
yes.
De que todos
good example.
Que arrepentirse. Y se instauró la idea de que todos vienen prácticamente al mundo a pecar,
a hacerlo.
Y se instauró la idea de que pedir y pedir. Y se instauró la idea de que ayudar la creación. Vamos a hacer ceremonias y festividades en honor a lo divino. Tantas prohibiciones y castigos gravitaron sobre en la especie. Que ya se hicieron pertenecientes a nuestra vida. Se heredan las culpas o la idea de que todos seres humanos eran culpables ante los ojos de Dios. Y se instauró la idea de que todos tenían que...
Hey, Putiman!
Yes?
Does dance make God unnecessary?
Make God unnecessary? I guess
Puti?
So, yeah. Yes?
Could you tell us a little bit more about Tom Cruise?
Tom Cruise, he's an actor from America and he's very short actually. So in every movie he's actually standing on a pillar and everybody else needs to sit down or
Puti,
lie down.
Is this the end?
This is not the end, this is only the beginning. Every day is a new beginning.
Puti, what do you believe in?
I believe in love and humanity and friendship.
Do you have any hands?
I have some.
Puti, what is your favorite emoji?
Emoji? I don't use emojis, come on. But I like the little fox.
Puti, are you a techno transmitter?
I'm a techno transmitter, actually. That's true. Yeah.
What is
yeah.
that?
A techno transmitter is when you radiate your own kind of frequency to the world and spread good love and energy.
And what does that have to do with your womb or my womb?
Next question, please.
How do I free my body from capitalism?
You need to think, you need to eat properly, and you need to spread love and share. Sharing is the key towards liberation from capitalism.
Fuji, did you ever go to a fortune teller?
Fortune teller. I actually dated a fortune teller. It was super scary. She knew everything about me before I even met her.
Do you have a girlfriend now?
I have a girlfriend now, actually.
She's not the fortune teller.
She's not the fortune teller,
no.
Baby, don't hurt me, don't hurt me, no more.
Mm-hmm. Okay. When I see things, I really like to count them. But I have my own system, so I make my own rules when I'm counting. But I really like if things could be like 5, 10, 15, and you know, that way.
So, for example, if I was on the toilet and this paper was there, then I would decide that I would say 1, 2, 3, 4. But because I want it to be 5, I make my own rules and then I count this as number 5. But if I was sitting on this one that had like more than one side, then I'm also doing my own rules. And I will say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then this one, it will be 6. But then it's not right again. So then I have to see 6. And then this one, it will be 7, 8, 9, 10. And then it's 10 again. So it's actually my own rules making up my system is working. So I actually count a lot.
So, actually, people ask me, why to take a selfie? And I think I wanted to know. Because it's fun to be a kung fu master when I was a kid.
No.
It's really fun, especially with this wind. And then I ended up in contemporary dance, and you have to be careful not to take it too far down or up. And I'm a bit like, how did I end up here? So I think I really wanted to get back into double chin. So you have to reach people. You can take away all the little open mouth, like Russell Brand, for example, does this a lot. So then I would fix the hair, look a little bit down over the nose. But I'm not sure if I want to be in it anymore, you know? And it was more of a, and I'm a bit like, oh, my hair was really nice that day. Can you make them really fancy? But actually, my first input of movement was Jackie Chan and Jim Carrey. And you can always redigere, you can always touch them, you know? But Jim Carrey.
Oh.
I confess that when I was a kid, me and some friends would sneak up to this really nice farm, and we were told that the owner of that farm was an evil thief, so we could do whatever we wanted to his belongings, because they were stolen anyways. I can't remember much, but I do remember finding the axe, and I do remember wrecking down the door with that axe, and I do remember the feeling in my stomach when I was told that he wasn't a thief, but a very, very kind old man. I confess that all the bullying and not having so many friends growing up still affects my self-esteem. I confess that I can't stand when people leave the water running while brushing their teeth.
I have to say, what concerns me most, or what I'm really busy with, is how do I get most out of my life? How do I make the right choices? How would I know that they are the right choices? We have so many options and billions of opportunities. I have sometimes so hard to navigate in all these possibilities and all these choices. Because the thing is, I just want to have a good time when I'm here, to be happy and be with good people. And I am most of the time. But how to make the right choices at the right moment, at the right time, I think it's super hard.
Like me now, and you will like me a great deal less when this will be over.
Thank you.
Everybody is doing it. Why should I be different?
Oh!
concerns me, but one of the things is that I'm losing a lot of stuff I've been... like for instance, I've been losing like one shoe and a scarf and several items of clothes and food that's been gone missing. Huh? Ska jag se in I kamera? Yeah, and also my video camera's gone. It's quite frustrating because it feels like I'm... Yeah, there's a lot of other things that concerns me, and to have this like an extra irritation instead is quite... It's quite demanding right now, but also think the reason why I lost it is probably because I'm really not here, so I kind of... It's almost like there's too much in my head, and then I have to let something go, and that's like material stuff, like, that I just can't handle taking responsibility for somehow. Yeah.